On Thursday, March 9, 2017, in an interview on CNBC, EPA head Scott Pruitt said the following, quote, "Carbon dioxide is not a primary contributor to the global warming that we see." That is a lie. Carbon dioxide is a primary contributor to global warming. That fact is not in dispute among climate scientists. So, the Donald Trump regime keeps lying and we keep counting.